So this is my room. Please excuse the mess. There, that's better.
Look at all these trophies. There must be like 20 of them.
23, but I'm sure you have a lot of trophies of your own.
No, I'm not good at anything.
Oh, Meg, I'm sure you're good at something. We just have to find out what it is. After all, Nelson Mandela said it's our obligation to shine.
You mean like my oily face and back?
No, maybe don't sit on my bedspread, please, but I mean the light within you that makes you an individual. Meg, you need to know that you matter.
Really? No one's ever told me I mattered before.
That's why you have to say it. So say it.
I matter.
Louder!
I matter!
Shut up, Meg. You don't matter.
I don't know. I feel like I'm good at nothing.
Hey, everyone gets down on themselves sometimes. Those are the days I'm glad I have my saxophone.
Saxophone?
Yeah, my dad gave it to me.
My dad once gave me a gun to hide.
That's terrible. Whenever I feel any pain or loneliness, I just play away the blues on my saxophone.
Huh. I usually just beat up a cat.
Good thing we don't have a cat. Why don't you give it a shot?
Good?
It was okay, but it would be a shame to waste such great butcher's arms on a musical instrument.
Thanks for being so cool, Lisa. I cut your name in my arm so I'll always remember you.
Oh. Meg, I want you to have this.
Your saxophone?
Yes, Meg. When you played the saxophone, I could feel your soul coming out. So I want you to take this and shine.
Lisa, no one has ever done anything this nice for me. You're amazing, and I will never be like you. I'm not pretty, I'm not smart, I'm not talented. I have the same shoe size as Charles Barkley. My prom date was a scarecrow I stole, and he left with someone else. The inside of my hat smells so bad, I'm not allowed in most restaurants.
Hey, hey! Shut up, Meg.
No luggage, cars full. Let's go.